Hi, hi. Once upon a time, there was a man who went to a village and announced to the villagers that he would like to buy monkeys for $10 each. The villagers, seeing that there were many monkeys around, went out to the forest, started catching them. The man bought thousands of monkeys at $10 each. As the supply started to diminish, the villagers stopped their effort. He further announced that he would now buy the monkeys at $20 each. This renewed the efforts of the villagers and they started catching more monkeys again. Soon, the supply diminished even further and the people started going back to their farms. Then, the offer increased to $25 for each monkey. And the supply of monkeys became so small that it was an effort to even find a monkey. The man now announced that he would buy the monkeys at $50. However, since he had to go to the city on some business, his assistant would now buy the monkeys on behalf of him. In the absence of the man, the assistant told the villagers, "Look at all the monkeys in the big cage. These are the monkeys the man had collected. I will sell all these monkeys to you at $35. So when the man returns from the city, you can sell it back to him at $50 each." The villagers rounded up their savings and bought all the monkeys. They never saw the man nor his assistant again, only monkeys everywhere. This story is actually for an understanding on the stock markets. But I just took it here to talk about financial investments. Be careful in what you invest or how you spend your hard-earned money. Of course, there are a few who makes it well in the investments. But when investing, you need to be careful because greed can be your worst enemy. The art is not making money, but keeping it. Once I asked one of my mentors, what is the best way to make a small fortune in the stock market? He said, start off with a big fortune.